Some water taps. There's no water inside it. There's no water. The trashes are right next to them, so it's disgusting. There is few hours that people have access to water, and at that time it's overcrowded, and there's so many line queues to use the water. And these are some other toilets, same as the previous ones, are not as usable. And people have no good access to doctor because about the crowding, and they have no access to gloves, masks to prevent themselves from virus corona. And that's it. Cut. And this is the shower of the men's, and as you can see, it's really, really dirty. Waiting in the long queues for taking the shower. And here is dirty, same as the shower.
So this is our factory, and these are our volunteers. Hello guys.
If people are becoming sick, we know they should be in self-isolation, and this is just impossible in Moya. So it's the worst setup that you could have, and if the outbreak starts in Moya, it's going to be extremely difficult to contain.